Not trying to be biased, but I will say that Rymo Kiwi is probably the best team in Santa Cruz. So I guess the favorite here. I haven't seen the Up Smish, I don't think the team before. But they're both good players, obviously. So I don't expect to watch.
I'm Banjo, so me and Andy play the loser of this.
Oh, we do?
Yeah.
All right, we can do it. We can do it. Unless Rymo Kiwi loses. Whatever. We got it. You know what? Wait, is this winner's quarters?
Yeah.
Okay, I don't change that.
It says winner's quarters.
Yeah, I was wondering if I had to change it. Alright, we're underway here. Game 1, FD. Pretty even pick, I'd say. For both all these characters that go on the stage. Alright, not the bad. Kimo is just going in. Kimo, known for his fiery play, as we saw at Genesis in the battle. He puts in the damage, and you know what Ryan's really good at? Ryan's really good at finding a hit in like a scramble situation. He's like, he's a scrapper, basically. Oh, yeah. I think their playstyle really complement each other. Not ready, we got, you know, both stocks gone for blue team. But it's not gone for red team too. You know, Falco, I think Falco's the easiest character to kill, or one of the easiest characters to kill in the game. So 94% Kiwi done that. But right, Kiwi picks up that kill back here. It was a nice back here, I must say. Yeah. Yup is really struggling to find his footing here. You know, Ryan is really good against Marth. Maybe you, Marth, as Gideon, as well as other Marth. That's true. I think he at least knows what to avoid going for. He's not, you know, gonna get broke, as one might say. That's fine. Ooh, okay, good save, but Yup says no. He can't just do it like that. So he just forced out both of them. Yeah, that really brought it back in a hurry. Okay, but like, there's a little stock difference. But stock difference isn't that big in doubles. Especially when like, a lot of team fighting's going on, you know, some wacky stuff happens, and suddenly the team that was winning is down. I think Yup is getting in the air too much. He's got, like, coming a lot, he's getting hit up. I think he's trying to take a little more grounded. Like, I don't think he's really risky at a double jump. But I guess it worked out. At least it doesn't, like, hurt him. That was a risky grab, but it worked out too. Ooh, that was crazy! Did you see him leap down backwards? Now, this is actually doable, but it's gonna be hard. They have a lot of percent, so if you can just get a quick kill on Smish, it should be... Not. Then again, it is still FD Marth. I don't think Yep is a super FD guy, but... I think Kimo fights for his friends, though. Yeah, okay. Very patient play. Hates out the get up attack. That was a very trouble thing to do. Just kind of laser at him, wait, and then forward smash.
Can I move the webcam?
Huh? Oh, you can move it as much as you want, yeah. Yeah, you can't really get everyone in the screen. I apologize for that. But what are you gonna do? We had like a bigger focal length, maybe, or could move it back further. But it's not, it's on top of the CRT, so it can't really move that far back.
So Okay.
We can move the CRT back too, actually. That might actually work kind of well, but they're in the match right now. We can fix it later. Ready? Go! All right. Fire! So, Brian plays Overwatch. I've never played with him, but he's pretty good. So I think that helps him in the team fight situation. That's what I'm gonna say. You gotta keep track of all the players on the screen at once. So. You get what you can. Alright. Falco, that's rough one. I guess most of them do, but I'm gonna die so easily, especially in teams. But I think he's pretty good. I think he's a bit tricky. You gotta be tricky with him. Yeah. You gotta not, like, be too eager to go up there. I think Aaron, kind of, his, like, center stage oriented play really, I think, is what it works really well for top of the game. Yeah. And Fox kind of covers up his weaknesses and be like, if someone tried to go over him, or like. Even his own. Okay, didn't get the up smash there. A little bit of luck, but no. Back away from the mic. He's gonna yell. No. He's gonna yell into the mic. He's gonna yell into the mic. But you're like waving him over. Zane is toxic to the community. We've talked very much about banning him. No cow. And shipping him off to. Well, that's why I put it up there. Thanks for reminding me, Pest. Alright, this is, looking heavily marked for a retro paper. Yeah, this is, looking kinda dumb, though, I'm gonna say.
Looks like we have to get ready to play.
Yeah. What the fuck was that?
I don't know.
Alright, good shit.